Arschlampe.
Another hair transformation again sa ating.
Kay Ma'am Joy. And the hair color she want is the trending
hair color.
Two-tone. That is, ano pa ang yan?
Yes.
Ano mo pa dito? Parang yung ano siya ng
Bongga!
So that is the hair color, the target hair color, or the hair color inspiration na gagawin natin. Hey, Ma'am Joy. Hindi naman siya mababaybay,
Joy. Kasi bata pa siya. Ito mo excited ka na mag-achieve ang hair color mo.
Yes! Excited ka ba? Gusto ko pa na sa So, ngayon po, we're recreating this look. Yung pinakita ni
Princess
kanina. So, this hair, kita nyo naman, soft and shiny. A week ago, or last, kailan pa namin nilaman? Saturday, we do a hair rebond procedure sa hair niya. So, nakikita nyo naman, diba? Smooth and very shiny. So, what we're going to do sa hair two-tone hair color niya is, syempre, we're using Matrix Free Lighting Powder to achieve that hair inspiration and sobrang pigmented yung hair ni Joy. Nakita niyo ba? It's virgin. So black, so shiny. So, mahihirapan tayo ma-achieve yon kung hindi tayo mag-base color. So, we're going to do a base color first at the shades of 7.11 Intense Ash Blonde. So, what we're going to do is 6% on top, 9% on middle part to ends muna. Bago tayo mag-pre lightening powder, mag-highlights, then after the full cover, after the desired hair color, yung Dalgona Coffee. Ba ang tawag dyan?
Dalgona Coffee, trending color.
Yes, trending hair color for 2020, recreating the looks for Ma'am Joy. So excited na ba kayo?
Hair transformation!
Bayagat! Huwag mo na sa palang bayagat! So, see you mga ka-believers! Watch this video and if you like this video, click thumbs up and see more video in our YouTube channel. So, see you!
So, we're going to mix color, the desired color para sa base color. Ma'am Joy is 7.11 Intense Ash Blonde. So 1:1 is the ratio. So 100 ml to 100 ml. Colorant 100 ml. Talan pa. 100 ml then ang oxidant. 1:1 ang ratio. So 6% muna because para sa scalp. Kasi why 6%? Because hindi mahapdi yung 6%. If we do the 9%, is itchy. Medyo mahapdi. So, we'll do the process, 6%, 1 inch, then from here to ends, 9%. To achieve the very even hair color result. Let's do the hair
color. So, as you can see, yes, let's see muna kung yung unahin natin na yan. 1 inch.
Needs gold. So you can see, develop na yung hair color sa roots. Mabilis talaga mag-develop yung hair color sa roots because we have natural heat from the scalp. So, laging 6% lang yung ginagamit namin sa roots because we have a natural heat na mabilis mag-develop. So, nakita nyo ba yan? May pagka-brownish na yung hair color. So, we're going to do the application from here to ends. Using same hair color at 9% oxidizing cream.
So, we mix the hair color na. Same hair color at 9% oxidizing.
So, we're going to apply na.
Application of full cover hair color is done. We will wait for about 25 minutes and after that, we will rinse the hair and blow dry and we will jump to hair highlights. See you after 25 minutes. So yan na, nag-timer tayo ng 25 minutes and after 25 minutes, as you can see,
the color, diba? Lumabas na, nag-show up na yung color.
Finish na ang 25 minutes hair color. We're going to rinse the hair, blow dry, then hair highlights. Welcome back! Tapos na ang hair shower. Blow dry na lang siya. Blow dry. Mag-hair highlights na po tayo. After blow dry, ito na yung result ng base hair color. Ayan. Medyo nag-lighter na yung strand ng hair. So, ito na yung sate. Tuyo na siya. Mag-hair highlights na tayo.
Ayan. Tapos na po yung hair highlights namin.
So, tapos na natin. Ma-PJ kung saan namin lalagay yung hair highlights. So, we're going to do a free lightening powder mixed with 6%. Bakit 6%? Kasi may color base na yung hair. So, with 9%, this is rebonded. Baka madurog na yung hair. So, as you can see naman, waving sobrang thin na mong strand. So, we're going to do 100 ml and 100 ml oxidizing. Okay. So, nakapag-mix na tayo. Through lightening powder, using 6%. I-apply na lang natin sa after the application of the lightening powder here,
so as you can see from here, nade-develop na yung hair color, malabas na. Diba? So may effect na yung free lightening powder natin sa hair. And here, so we will wait for about 25 minutes to fully develop the free lightening powder. Ready to rinse the hair.
Up hanggang ilalim.
May hair highlight siya. So, talagang sulit yung two-tone hair color niya. Kasi hindi naman siya ganun na porket nasa ilalim, hindi na siya lalagyan ng hair highlight. So, lahat yan. This is the hair highlights result. So, we're going to do a full cover hair color in the shades of 8.11. medium intense ash blend. So, ilalagay na natin, ready na. But you can see also na hindi na damage yung hair niya. Even sa tips. Even though rebonded yung hair niya, hindi na damage. Diba? Soft and silky, hindi na dry. Hindi na dry yung hair niya sa hair highlights. Mas lalo pang kuminta.
Okay, we're going to apply the full cover hair color in the shades of 8.11. Medium intense ash blonde. So, okay na ang full cover last hair color. So, we will wait for another 25 minutes to fully develop the hair color. Ayun na po mga ka-believers, finish na ang ating hair color transformation.
The bang bake is over.
Yes, I thought it was over. Ayun na po. Oh, di ba? Binawasan din natin konti yung kanyang bangs. A little bit. Then, the hair colors, you can see, hindi siya ganun ka-loud, pero napaka-social. So, parang na-achieve naman natin yung trending hair color for 2020.
Ano yung sabi ni madam?
Can you say naman?
Joy, ano yung sasabi mo?
Oh my God! Yes!
Look at the joy bago sa'yo. Kumusta ka? Kumusta ang ano mo? Ang appearance mo sa... ngayon, no? Sa presentation na naman. So, mga ka-believers, please watch this full video in our YouTube channel.
Spa.
Then, keep on watching, keep on trusting.
Tebes Believers!
Thank you!
Thank you!
Disco Schlampe.